Hi children, how are you all? Hope you are doing good. Okay, in this video we are going to discuss about the next fifth chapter of your syllabus, that is the food I eat. As soon as the food word comes in our mind, so there are variety of food they will come in front of our eyes or to our memory. So like in that there will be some favorite foods, there will be some good food, and there will be some only for the taste purpose we eat, like that food will be there. And there will be some food which is given by, especially by the mother, grandmother and father. So like this variety of food we eat, and even we have the different taste from the different food. Then have you ever thought, is there any category in the food? Yes, there will be a category. Like we are going to divide the food into good food and the junk food. For example, good food will be healthy for the our health, to maintain our health. And the junk foods, they will give only the taste, but they are not at all helpful for the health. So let us see one by one. For example, good food. For example, we eat lot of vegetables, fruits, grains, cereals, pulses. So if we eat these all food, we get lot of energy to our body, which that energy will help to grow the body and maintain the body healthy. And those all will give lot of energy and immunity power to our body. And each type of food, for example, each vegetable, each fruit and each grain, each pulses, they will help in many ways to our body to grow healthy, and there will be no side effect for such food. So these foods are called as the healthy food, because these will help our body to grow and maintain well. And other than this, we can drink the milk, and we can eat the boiled egg, we can eat the meat, and we can eat the fish and seafoods, and like butter, paneer, so like cheese, so like these products also we can use. These all will come under the good food, because these foods will help to maintain our body, and even these help to grow our body without any side effect. So to get good health, what we should eat? We should eat lot of vegetables, and we should eat lot of fruits. Then we should eat homemade food every day. And then we should eat lot of we should drink milk, we should eat the egg, boiled egg or like fried egg, whatever it is. We should eat the meat, we should eat the fish like paneer, and all milk products you can eat. So by eating paneer, we will get lot of protein. That protein will help us to grow healthy, and even to maintain our hair healthy, and our skin, and even our nails. So like this. So one particular food is going to help in our body to maintain it well. So like this, by eating this fruits, vegetables, cereals, pulses, grains, and even the milk and the milk product and meat, fish, like this. So we are going to get good effect on our body. Because of this, these all will come under the good food category. And then next we have when to eat the food. Like we know that we must eat the food, and we have the different taste for the different food, and even we know the different food is going to give us the different type of energy. Then when we have to eat, at what time we have to eat? Of course, we all know that we are eating 3 times for one day. Like complete meal, first complete meal, second complete meal, and third complete meal. For example, in the morning we are eating complete meal or complete diet. That one we call as a breakfast, because breakfast is most important, because we should not miss any breakfast, or any one day also we should not miss the breakfast, because the breakfast will be just like a starter, or just like a petrol to the engine, so it can start the all movements of our body for the morning itself. So breakfast means, I'm not telling you should eat lot of food like this. I'm not telling in the morning, but you must eat a food items. You must select the food items so carefully and so meaningfully, so that food must give us the energy to activate our body parts. Like you can take a milk, you can have a fruit salad, and you can have a snack. I mean, like breakfast, which will give taste to our mouth, even tongue, and even it can be eaten very easily also. And that food must be like that, it can digested very easily. So because of that, we call it as a breakfast. So eat less, and even eat a food in such a manner that it is going to digest very early or very easily. So it can give us the energy. That may be juice, that may be fruits, that may be the milk, that may be the some other like salad, vegetable salad, fruit salad, like butter, like bread, or like paratha, idli, dosa, pad, whatever it is. Or you can even eat a masala, chapati, masala, roti, one or two. So that masala roti, masala chapati, those all are going to contain lot of like proteins, vegetables, and cereals and the grains. So like this, and each one is going to give us the different type of the energy. So like this. Then the next second complete meal what we eat in the afternoon is called as lunch. Even you all have a lunch box. When you go to school, you carry the lunch box. Even your teachers also carry the lunch box. Then what does the lunch box contains? Again, we have there the roti or chapati and the rice, sambar, curd, salad, like this. So we must choice, or we must take the food that should be complete, and it should give a complete energy to our body, and it should not make our body the lazy where we can eat lot many food and we can sleep in the school. It should not happen. So second complete food must be like this, because morning whatever we do, that energy has exhausted. Again, if we eat in the afternoon, again that food must be again just like a petrol to our body to start up the again activities. So like this, we have the systematic timetable for how to eat and when to eat. Okay children, I think we have discussed lot many things in this video. So in the next video, again I will continue the next part of this. Until then, you can take a homework, questions for homework, like what are good food, give example, and when do we eat. You can categorize depending upon the time. I hope you will do this homework, and let us meet in the next video.